whatever you do, make motherfuckers love you, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't ever be no corny ass motherfucker, and always make sure that people love you, man. See, a lot of niggas, they wanna be rappers, so they carry themselves with that attitude that they think rappers got. Walking around like they all high and mighty and shit, cause they think that's what it is. And once you, when you got that kind of attitude, that's the only thing you gonna do is end up getting robbed, end up always getting your ass kicked every time you got a show. You know, you got weed and shit. It's only weed, man. Get that shit away, nigga. Get that shit to motherfucker.
Hey, it's filthy, nigga. Rest in peace, Jack, like a motherfucker. Look, one of the realest niggas that I ever met, and one of the only rappers that I respect. Solid. King Jack tatted on my back, yeah. Right besides Tupac in the Mac. Slide around with two Glocks in the Mac. These niggas only mob on the internet. Pussy. Nigga, you ain't buy it, you just rented that. Death to my enemies, that was rejects. Nigga sippin' lean, tryna beat Jack. But you don't really know about the internet. I lie. Me blowin' last, gon' keep it lit. One mile. Rest in peace to King till we meet again. It's filth.
That's why we Muslims, man. You know, I knew this was a way for me to be able to pray to God directly. So, you know, cause I know that if I was blessed with Islam, then I must really need it. You know, it must be something that he must care about me. You know what I mean? Because he gave me an opportunity to pray directly to him and actually ask for forgiveness. You know what I mean? And, you know, some of the things that I talk about in my music, I don't even want to say them, but I say it anyway because, I mean, this is what I mean. I'm in the streets.
I'm with Filthy Rich, been rich like Rich the Fact. I'm still pursuing this, we doing this for King Jack. It's his birthday, we in the lab and we rapping. It can't happen, but I wish that I could bring back. I'm East Coast nigga on the West Coast, still mobbing. I'm so sick of being lonely, bitch, I'm still mobbing. Niggas killed my man and that's a problem. We got a black president and niggas still robbing. Niggas trunk Batman and they kill Robin. Niggas snorting cocaine, bitches pill pop. Through all of that, we still mobbing. Pray for forgiveness, it's a pen to watch a holler. Let's go.
Somebody had to put me on blast. Some people were rapping. I knew niggas who rapped before and shit. So I kind of had a little idea how to rap. So I tried it and it actually came out better than I thought. And it was just freestyle. I had people like, damn, this boy dope. You know what I mean? And I was just like, oh, okay, this is what I'm going to do. But I never really brought it to nobody's attention, my family or nothing like that, because I ain't need nobody shooting at it trying to bring me down. So I just kept it in the back of my mind that, you know, I'm gonna make it happen for myself though. I'm not gonna just, you know, go around trying to just have people put me on. I want to just make it happen for myself because I'm, you know, I wanted to work on my craft and become a good artist before I actually started letting people hear my shit, you know.
Bow wow baby. Marvin Peace, it's more than a tat. J.A. with me every day on my back. R.I.P. to the Jack, R.I.P. Act. Long live the King, long live the pimpin' Mac. King Jack, Pimp Chad, and Mac Dre. H-Time to P.A., to the Bay. From L.A. to the trade, nah, we don't play. Paid at least 5 times a day like I pray. I pray that one day it's peace in our streets instead of kids killing kids over jewelry and sneaks. Preach. But God's will be done and not mine. Marv for life, powwow, I'ma hold it down.
Well, you know, you get to a point where sometimes you get pissed off and you just put shit on Twitter, you know? So, you know, I was at one of them points where I was just pissed off just putting shit on Twitter and shit, man, you know what I'm saying? So, I didn't mean that shit, man. My bad. I ain't been on since, man, because I feel like shit, man. My boy Al Pacino out there from Ohio, Devil's Rejects, he like, man, if you done, I'm done, man. So I seen that. I was like, man, we got too many motherfuckers riding on us. Too many people who done died. Too many niggas who had dreams and ambitions who doing life who really wanted to do this shit, man, and they got to live it through us, man. So it ain't no way in hell I'm retiring, baby.